Hello and welcome back to Star Wars, The Force Unleashed. Okay, story. Yes, thank you, game. Nope, one way. Got the TIE fighter. Grab the TIE fighter. I don't want that gone. That's not my objective. Come on, Zap. TIE fighter. Get rid of this TIE fighter. Yes. Good. Good. At least I got rid of one TIE fighter. Okay, can't go on this side. Yes. Okay, good. Hit it. And then of course TIE fighters are coming. Come on, it's so close. Faster. Because TIE fighters are gonna be coming anytime soon. I'm pressing the grip button. Can I grab one of the TIE fighters, please, game? There we go. Come on, come on, go. Let's go by this side. Ow, no, I didn't want to. I'll go by this side next. Yes! I am trying to put the point the sword right at the center of the screen game. Easier said than done. Got the one TIE fighter left, and expect to still destroy time. Come on, go around, yep. Okay. Of course, it's saying out more TIE fighters now. I just want this to be over. That one's down. don't want to destroy that tower. That tower is already done. I don't need it. At least the solo story is not moving as much because it's almost done. Oh, I didn't tell you to pass it that way. Oh, I was holding down the button. I can do this. It's almost done. Did I do it? I did it!
Relax, General. I'm still here.
Good. We'll see you back at the ship.
Master? Proxy! Are you okay?
Yes, I think so. But I think it may be best if you leave me here.
What are you talking about?
The shockwave, it burned out portions of my processor. My primary programming has been erased. I'm useless now.
Proxy. You're not staying here, come on.
Actions on Raxus Prime have left the Emperor most displeased.
The Emperor's enemies are still scared. I am just now earning their trust. If I am ever discovered talking to you, if they even suspect my past, all that will be destroyed.
Do not wait too long to contact me.
Can you trust him?
Vader won't risk my mission, even if he has doubts about me. Have we arrived?
We've reached Corellia. They're all here. Bail and his allies. You have your Rebel Alliance. Now, what are you going to do with it?
Just trust me. Okay? I'm doing the right thing. For both of us.
We agree that the time for diplomacy and politics is past. It is now time for action. If you are willing to lead us, then we will join your alliance.
As will I.
Those were passed out in the cargo hold.
I finally came to.
It is settled then. My wealth will fund the rebellion while Garm provides our fleet and Mon Mothma our soldiers. And with you leading us, we have the power of the Force on our side. Therefore, let this be an official declaration of rebellion. Today, we all vow to change the galaxy. And one day, the galaxy will indeed be free.
Uh-oh.
Proxy! Cut transmission!
Take them alive. The Emperor wants to execute them personally.
Oh.
You never planned to destroy the Emperor.
Not with you, no.
Without me, you'll never be free.
They're gone. Vader took them all. To the Emperor.
I don't understand. Then why would Vader let us attack so many Imperial targets?
To sell the deception. Credits, starships, Imperial lives, they're all meaningless to Vader. Vader needed me to find the Emperor's enemies no matter the cost, and I did exactly what he wanted me to.
Yes, you did. But now the fate of this alliance rests only with you.
We're going after Vader and the rebels.
What are you doing?
Meditating. A Jedi can sometimes sense visions of the future.
Have you done this before?
Never been a Jedi before.
What did you see?
A massive space station.
Keep the ship cloaked and wait beyond scanner range.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Maybe we're doing something right.
Am I going to see you again?
If I can free the rebels, they're going to need extraction. Probably not, no.
Then I'll never need to live this down.
Goodbye, Juno.
So see you next time on Star Wars: The Force Unleashed, and bye!